Everybody, and today I'm gonna show you how weak Screw Trident really is. So here's our new stadium, perfectly created.
It's awesome, guys, but at the same time it's expensive, but it's still awesome. It's so awesome, it's so useful.
So here it is, guys. Here's Screw Trident. I launched them like right there, right now. Here are the parts. Here's the 8 disc, the wedge, and freaking Screw Trident. Now let's put them all together. And this is how weak Screw Trident really is. Gonna be hand spinning Jane Paffin and see yourself for a surprise you'll ever see. See it? Look at that, guys. I don't think it will work right now. Yes, it's not yet working. Let's try it again and again. Look at this, guys. Oh god. Hand mess launch. Oh god, guys, this is so embarrassing. But I don't care. Look at this, guys. It's not spin stealing. Because I know that. I've already tried this. Oh god. Hand mess launch. Ah, it's not working, guys. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh, there we go, guys. It bursted. It freaking bursted. It actually worked. It worked. It worked. It bursted. And guys, Green Pathner is burstable, okay? Yeah. See, it's burstable. This will only work if you hand spin it on right spin, not left spin. You should try it yourself, guys, if you have these Beyblades. It will not work on any other Beyblades. It did not work on Spriggan Requiem or other Beyblades. Oh, sorry for the foot. Oh my god! For the final second, it actually bursted. Oh, I put the launcher on Jane Family. Here you go, guys. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. See that, guys? It bursts so easily. Oh, that worked. Let's try again. Oh god, hand mess launch. Come on, drink Fafnir. I thought you were supposed to drink Fafnir. Working, guys. Oh god, not working. god, it hurts. Ah, oh, no! Ah, oh, the freaking camera is so freaking hard to freaking control. Oh, god. Okay, let's get serious. Go shoot. Go shoot. Awesome, guys. Okay, guys, that's it for that. Screw Trident. We know now. It's a freaking weak Beylade. I do not recommend you use it for tournaments or challenges or other freaking videos. Or I do not recommend you buy it. Yeah, do not buy it, guys. It's just a weak Beylade. But if it is your favorite Beyblade, I respect that. Ah, it's not working! No, shoot! No! No! Please work this time. Third time's a charm. Or is it fourth time? I don't care. I don't care, James. I hope this works. Shoot! No! If this doesn't work, I'm gonna slap my face. So badly. Let's try again. Oh god, dang this launch. It's gonna be an epic one. See? Look, it's not gonna work. It's not working. Is it not working? Why are you running? Why are you running? Okay, that's cringe. Just cringe. No! It's not working! Okay, let's just focus. Oh god, not working. It's not working. It's not freaking working! It's there. Guys, let's try another Beyblades to prove that it does not work. Let's try that for the Requiem. See, guys, it doesn't work. Let's try again. Second time is really good. Oh god, I put freaking Springer Rackham in the freaking launcher. See guys, it's not working. Okay, third time's a charm. Let's try it again. 3, 2, 1. Not working. It's such a get screw trident. Launcher. Oh no! My god, Spriggan Requiem is awesome. Frickin'